So that's what it will be, a correction video. I made many about the Sagardia line, the, oh my gosh, what are they? Down in there, the Navarre Kingdom. Apparently we're not that now. It just changed today, yesterday, recent. So unfortunately we lost that kingdom on my dad's side, the Spanish Kingdom of Navarre. But I won it back through my grandmother. That's funny. It's earlier, 300 or 400 years earlier, but I won it back. So she's from Norway, and I believe that's kind of humorous. So it doesn't matter, you can't take it away from me, I still have it. Just another time. That was it. It was just a correction, because I know I've made a lot out of here, and I'm like, I don't want to have like a... this was the Juan... It was a major change. It was Bartolo. And his son, Juan, and Barbara Valle, Pera. And I've been going through all of these things, like that have the paper, the sources. They're tough to read, their old script or handwriting. It did say Barbara Valle though on them, and it did say Española. That name was also present, so that was another name that popped up that I haven't even seen it on any of the sources. So it's kind of odd out here. It still makes me wonder, you know, is that source even correct? But certain ones are like that would be the husband and wife of that they would be husband and wife, but of the Andrea Colomo, Española one. Yeah, so that one is really working out. I've really confirmed it pretty much, but. Unfortunately, Pedro, back to Pedro the King, no, it's not happening. So anyway, it goes to a tall Norwegian woman, and that kind of makes sense. Viking, travel down there with all their boats. It does make sense in a way. Because we know the Vikings were everywhere. Everywhere. And I believe there is a super tall line in Spain. I danced with a very tall Spanish man before, and there's Vicente Fox, and he's also in that line near Pedro. He's around there. I don't know if it's Vicente Fox specifically, but the Vicente line. So that makes, kind of jives and coordinates. But, you know, height doesn't make any sense because my grandmother, you know, is 12 inches taller than me. No, 10 inches taller than me. And well, yeah, that was very, very recent. So it doesn't actually jive, you know, like you can say all the tall Norwegians, you know, and they just were centuries of them. It doesn't always work that way. It seems like hit or miss sometimes. So anyway, so that takes the Sagardia one out. So all of that, I think I made a few videos about that. Oh, I'm sorry. And there was a few with the Z. I don't know. I don't think it's confirmed yet though. I think it just wants to be hyped until then, but I don't think it's confirmed. Anyway, they have baptismals, a few baptismals, and so they don't have the birth record of the man, and I don't know. I kind of feel like it is kind of a bummer when they already had it there for a long, long time, and then all of a sudden it's taken away, because you're like, well, what? It was the Zouche. It was like the De La Zouche. No, it wasn't the De La Zouche. Oh, I don't know. Anyway, the Sagardia definitely is out. Anyway. And I will research it some more, because I still think there is a possibility for heir. And there's always a possibility there was another wife. Always. Anyway.